Michigan. I had no idea about this. He said, it was really close for Michigan. And my best friend's born there. Thank you.
Sammy Sosa has become white in the last 5 years. You've seen those photos of him. He looks very, 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 very odd.
Well,
I mean, it's, I don't blame ESPN for doing it. Come on, they're going to lose the mojo from the Jordan thing is what it's all about. And no one really is going to watch in great numbers the Lance Armstrong.
They should reshow the bad one. I mean, you always get it. I watched it last night. And this would be a perfect time for them to reshow the bad one. There's another NBA.
Yeah. All right, thanks, Heather. It is at 9:15. Jeff Daniels, Michigan Zone. They just announced the 97-1, the ticket. Dr. Berkowitz, also Michigan Zone. Michigan's own hair restoration expert. He's the best. He's the best out there. He's the best there is. And during these difficult times, he's trying to make it easier for you if you've considered hair transplant procedure. He wrote a book called No Hair, K-N-O-W-H-A-I-R. And right now, Dr. B is offering it live on his website. Live, free, live, bookstores live, free on his website, MichiganHairRestoration.com. That's MichiganHairRestoration.com. You can get a complimentary copy there. Also there, you can set up a virtual consultation with Dr. B so you can talk to Michigan's leading hair restoration doctor. Dr. B is not just looking to help out you, the 97% listener. He's also helping out in other ways as well. Starting to stand up. Dr. B is teamed up with Hungry Howie's, and they are proudly providing meals to all the dedicated hospital workers throughout Southeast Michigan. So we say thank you to Dr. B. Again, website MichiganHairRestoration.com. Also, thank you to Hungry Howie's for feeding all of their workers.
excuses exists for times like right now. We understand that hardships may arise, and we're prepared to help. If you currently work with us and need assistance with your mortgage, contact us 24/7 at rocketmortgage.com. As we all think about ways to save money, let me remind you that mortgage rates are near historic lows. If you think right now is the right time to refinance your mortgage, our home loan experts are available to help you 24 hours a day, 7 days a week at rocketmortgage.com.
Call for cost information and conditions. Equal housing lender. License in all 50 states. NMLSConsumerAccess.org. Number 3030.
Ram Trucks and 97.1 The Ticket are standing strong with you every weekday at 6 p.m. Every day at 8 a.m., we'll announce a song. Then at 6 p.m., go out on your porch, play the song on an instrument, sing the song.
Gibby hitting a great home run with the Dodgers, and certainly in the 84 championship. K-Line's hit that, you know, Tigers win. I do remember that speech, that there are highlights that you can remember as maybe that's when you hit the home run to win the game, whether that's the newsroom speech or the Gettysburg speech or, wait for it, the toilet seat of Dumb and Dumber. They're all going to outlive you. And I think that's the thing that connects me with what Gibby and those guys are talking about.
Because I think both Stoney and I are unabashed Sorkin fans, and he does have this amazing ability to inspire. And obviously, you are acting out his words. But some of the wet newsroom clips, obviously, you are from West Wing, some West Wing scenes. Even the scene in the Bronx, Matt Davis, Rams fan, and just Jeff Stoney, you guys all need a competition.